Don't be scared, let me show you how to do it. Trim all silver skin, inject with 50-50 apple juice and apple cider vinegar, mustard as a binder, and your favorite barbecue rub. Making sure the skin is completely dry and using foil is key. Set smoker to 225 degrees, and after 5 hours of smoke, cover snout and spray with oil. When skin turns mahogany, cover with foil, and when it reaches 198 degrees, rest for 1 hour and dig in.
That's the best thing I've ever made.